Welcome to It's My Twist by Sunila. Today I'm going to show you kale and chickpea stir fry with a small selection of Indian spices. Here are the ingredients that I have laid out. This is chopped kale. You can see chickpea, sliced onion. Please pause here for the list of ingredients. Kale, according to me, is a super food. Please look at how I'm cleaning the kale. You do not need to take the hard stem that is there. Just throw it away and just take the kale. Chop it finely. Here, I'm taking a little bit of oil, about 5 to 6 tablespoons. I'll be adding cumin. I'm adding cumin. I will saute it for a few seconds. Then I will add garlic, sliced green or red chilies, whatever is available in your house, that's fine. Please make sure that you don't burn these ingredients, otherwise you will lose the smell. I just added onions, sliced onions. Stir fry it for some time. You don't have to overcook it. Now I'm adding chopped kale. Stir fry it again for a few minutes till it wilts. You don't have to overcook this, at least I don't overcook it. I'm stir frying it. Now I'm adding turmeric powder, chili powder. This is according to your taste. You can add very little chili powder if you want. And then I'm adding coriander powder. Mix it together well and cook it for a few minutes. Of course, salt. It's about 1 teaspoon or little less than a teaspoon of salt. Mix it well. At this point, you may want to cover it and cook so that it wilts faster. I'm adding chickpeas. I had drained it under the tap water because canned chickpeas have some kind of a slimy thing inside. I don't like that. And now I'm adding coconut milk. This gives a very good taste when you add coconut milk to the stir fry. Amazing taste. Mix it well. You can add a little bit of water. Sometimes I do add a little more water too, sometimes I don't, it depends. I think today I have added 1/2 cup of water. Make sure everything is blended well. Cover it and simmer it for a few minutes, maybe about 2 to 3 minutes, and this is ready. For the full recipe, please check the description box. Thank you.